6 divided by 4. 6 is not less, therefore with 6. 4 multiplied by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiplied by 1 is 4. 4 is not greater. Okay, subtract 2. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. 2, 1. Okay.